Cancers are some of the most common cancers in our country, mainly because it's associated with one of the very common habit of using tobacco, either in the form of smoking or in the form of chewing. Head and neck cancers is very common in men, but also is common in women in our country. And the most common sites where the head and neck cancer affects is areas like the cheek, the lips, the tongue, the back of the mouth, what we call as pharynx, the voice box area, what we call as larynx, and the throat, which we call it as hypopharynx. These are some of the commonest sites in head and neck which are affected by the cancer, mainly due to consumption of tobacco. The main problem is it's a disease which is more common in the lower socioeconomic status, because apart from using tobacco, there is also the habit of consuming alcohol and also not taking adequate food. A combination of all these factors makes cancers very common in this age group, and then it becomes an advanced cancer by the time they come to the hospital. The diagnosis of these cancers is not difficult, because most of the cancers happen in visible areas like in the cheek, in the throat, and in the neck. So diagnosing is not difficult, and some common tests like examination, doing a biopsy, followed by some major scans like a CT scan and endoscopy would confirm the stage as well as the diagnosis. Treating these cancers is very, very straightforward. A combination of surgical management, wherein the cancer is removed by a head and neck cancer surgeon, followed by a reconstructive surgery, and most of the times the surgery is followed by radiation therapy and chemotherapy. So most patients would require a combination of all three, the surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy. If we manage these patients early, and if they are managed by a team of qualified oncologists, the outcomes in these cancers is really good. The most important part is not only treating them, but following them up for a long time, up to 5 years period, so that any recurrence can be detected early and managed well.